BC Liberal Party candidate Jackie Taggart.
Thank you very much for the opportunity to be here today. Before I begin my remarks, I'd like to acknowledge that we are on the traditional territory of the Nlakotma people. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Jackie Taggart, and I'm running as your BC Liberal candidate in Fraser Nicolau. I'm a mother of four children, a grandmother of nine, served 17 years on school board and three different terms on town council. I've had the honor of being your MLA for the last 4 years, and I'm looking forward to serving you in the next four. I ran in 2013 on a platform of jobs, the economy, and fiscal responsibility, and I'm proud to say that BC is number one in job creation in Canada. BC has the strongest economy in Canada, and the BC Liberal government has delivered our fifth balanced budget, and we're committed to four more should we form government after May 9th. I believe the next 4 years will again be about jobs, the economy, and in particular about support for rural BC. When I think about what is important to the people I hear from, they talk about family, community, and strong economy for rural BC. And that means getting to yes on job creation. That means supporting our rural communities. And that means recognizing the value of those of us who live above hope. So I look forward to the discussion this afternoon, and I thank you all very much for being here.